While most kids would be thrilled to see the Easter Bunny on this Sunday, today a surprise from a horse named Hank will never be forgotten by a Lexington boy with a rare health condition. LEX 18's Charlie Walter has the story.
This is a story about a boy, a horse, and an Easter walk that will always be remembered. Talon Perkins, in many ways, is like every three-year-old out there, full of adventure and making sure that mom and dad can't get in all the words during an interview.
He's a typical toddler in a lot of ways. He's all boy. He's rough and rowdy, and he wants to play with animals and bugs and cars.
Talon is also a fighter. 3 years on Earth, three successful heart surgeries, but still forced to wear oxygen at all times. The condition affects many aspects of his life, but not his love for horses.
His daddy's a horse guy, and he gets it naturally.
Due to his condition, the family is used to this quarantine lifestyle. His dad, Kyle Perkins, says in order to protect their son, they're years in the making of staying in and stocking up on hand sanitizer. But they also want their son to enjoy and live a normal life. This brings Hank into the story, a rescue horse with a big heart.
Hank is a bell ringer for the Salvation Army. Kids come out in droves to watch Hank, and then parents teach their kids lessons in giving. And you can just feel Hank's kindness.
The two began their friendship back in December.
That was December 19th. I'll never forget the day. It was instant love between a horse and a little boy. There was instant love. I felt it. His mom felt it. The smile that Talon gave Hank and how gentle Hank was with Talon was extraordinary.
So today, Hank took a ride from barn to neighborhood. And from there, Talon not only got to see his 1,300-pound buddy, but also lead him on a walk with the neighborhood socially distant, but closer than ever.
To see Hank bring so much joy to people just fills my heart. It fills my soul.
Charlie Walter, LEX 18 News.
Awesome job by Charlie.